thank you for inviting us. My name is Luisa.
I'm Sarah.
And we are the founders of Glowman. We are creating custom-made motivational posters. We call them vision posters, and you can see an example right here. Sarah is a computer scientist. She's now currently finishing her master's degree in computational neuroscience. So basically, she's programming robots and now programming our poster making robot. And I'm a designer and I also have an MBA. And we are now both working full time at our company, Glowman.
Yeah, so we started Glowman, or the company Glowman, because we believe that people have a big potential. People are full of dreams and ideas and creativity, but sometimes, as we all know, it's just a bit difficult to really identify what matters to oneself, or to see what's really important for one, and what really makes you happy every day, but also in a lifetime. So, like with this, and we talk a lot about vision, or we think that having a vision is really important. So with this thoughts in our mind, and with the vision of ourselves creating a company, we started Glowman. So we started Glowman 1 year ago, and we kind of,
in January. So almost.
And we kind of tried to find a way how to put the values and beliefs and ideas that we had into something that would really bring value to people also. And so what we are doing now, as we've already said, we are creating this personalized vision poster. And so basically this vision poster works like this. You can write them online and then you get 10 questions.
And we also brought them here so we can pick up the questions later. Think about your vision for those.
Yeah, you can, exactly. We use these questions. We also brought a gift to you, so if you want to have the poster, you can also then order it. But in any case, these 10 questions basically are what we use, the answers to these 10 questions are what we use to create this poster. And we really try to bring this the text of your answers into this form, into one form, and that's really something that you want to read every day, or that you want to see when you wake up, or you want to see some keywords on that poster when you wake up, or when you need it, basically. And we thought that's a good idea, or we think that do it like this, because sometimes it's really hard to start. Like a vision sounds something really big, something that you need like a lot of time to think about or to define it, and then basically in the end you end up most of the time never really formulating it. And these questions that we developed together with life coaches and psychologists, they are kind of fun and creative way to and also an easy way to get closer, to create your vision basically step by step. And we think it's also, like, a vision can change. A vision is something dynamic. You work on your vision, you achieve things that are written on your vision poster, and other parts of these things maybe are not relevant anymore in 1 week sometimes, because maybe something already worked out, or maybe something just changed. And this gives you kind of a good starting point to just start to live your life, to be aware of where you want to go and of what you want to do. And if you maybe sometimes forget it, to just have a point where to go back and to look it up. And we have noticed that all the people that did the vision process so far, they were very proud of their visions. And that was something that they really enjoyed to see. Like when they were reading out the vision poster, they became proud of what they already have. They were grateful for the life that they already have. And they were also proud of the dreams that they have. They were like, they had the courage finally to really speak out and to say what you really wanted to do. And so basically we think of the poster as a place where everybody is allowed to write down their wishes and dreams and the goals and the gratitude. So this is also something that we think is very important, to really write down, to be aware of what you really want to do. And we think if you do that, then you already take the first great step towards living your dream life.
So I will talk a little bit about how Sarah and me met, and how we also set up the company, and how we finance, and all this stuff. So Sarah and me, we were friends before we founded Glowman, and that was something that was really important to us, because we already knew that we could work all together. We worked at a very successful startup before together. We were in the same role. She was a programmer, and I was responsible for the design. And then actually, like, a lot of good things came together when we decided that we wanted to start Woman together, because we both wanted to live in Berlin. We both wanted to start something new. And we already, it was really important to us that we wanted to start our company with someone who's at the same level of experience, because we didn't want to make all the same mistakes again with someone. Like, we wanted to know that the other person already made the same mistakes that we already did. And we also have complementary competencies, so we're like, okay, cool, like, that's a really good match. Like, is this just the right time for us to start this? So we were really lucky to have such a good match, and this is something we really believe in, like, to have a really good team and to stick together, because of course there's times where it's just not easy, and there are times where you just want to share your success, and it's, we really believe in building this relationship with your team member, your co-founder. And we, as Sarah said already, we really believe in having a strong vision for your company, and we did have that. We knew we wanted to start something that would really help people and become clear about what they want and find the courage to really live their dream. And we also knew that you have to be really flexible on the way you get there, but now we really know what that means, because we actually do have a fully developed app that takes you from creating your vision to breaking down all the steps in 5 steps into a simple to-do list. And we actually figured out what people really wanted was just the first task in the whole process. So we dumped like 90% of what we worked on and developed, and just focused on the vision poster right now, which was never planned like this. But since we started doing that, like, orders just kept like coming in, and like, we just know now that we're on the right path, because we're really fortunate to be in a position now where we can really feel that all those elements of the business model kind of coming together. Like, we're getting traction, we get really good feedback for the product, but it took us a lot of courage to really say, okay, we put so much work into this like whole complex idea, and we still want to really listen to the feedback of the user and really just do what the people want and give them what they're asking for. Like, we never intended to print the poster, which is the digital thing where people were like answering their questions and we would like give them their answers. But then we also decided to really focus on our strength, and since I'm a designer and Sarah is a really good programmer, we kind of focused on that and made a beautiful vision poster, which is also anonymized but very personal. So that's kind of also coming together what we both were trained in and good in. This is kind of where we are right now. So since we've been starting to selling the vision poster, that's when we started to be profitable, because like, we did have like a number of email addresses and contacts from the work before, and then that just really was the right product, as I said before. And we are a bootstrap company because we want to be a bootstrap company, and we want to create a company that really creates value for people, and we want to build a company that we can run according to our values. And we just decided that that's the way for us to go. And we also think that's really an opportunity to build something really good and stable, because we're not buying ourselves positive feedback, but you really have to like go in that process that sometimes feels really uncomfortable. Yes?
I'm sorry, yeah. Could you just show something?
What do you mean?
Like, could you show your age?
Yeah, sure.
How are you doing the process of questions?
Sure, we do that when I'm finished.
But I just wanted to see.
Okay.
Just, you know, to show something, because sometimes showing something is
Yeah, like showing the legend poster and we will get to that, but I was just want to finish my sentences right now. So we also, yeah, we really believe that it's important that that you, like for us, it really helped us to not have that many resources and to decide to not take on that much money, because that way we were really focused and we were really, like we didn't have that much time or room to go into a wrong direction, because we like had to react to the feedback from our customers immediately and change our plans. And yeah, so this is where we are right now, and just to come to an end, from our experience from working with people, we made about 1,000 posters already, and all the people, like we can just see that it's so important to believe in yourself and to believe in your potential, and that you don't, when you start, you don't need to know everything yet. You just have to start and see this as a dynamic process, and like have the courage to take the first step and just trust the process of figuring it out on the way. So yeah, that's it from us. So thank you, and now
some
Q&A. You can show the website or any other questions that you have. Do you have any? Yeah.
First of all, very interesting. So when you do the programming, like how does the process really work? Like you have your website, then people send you like the words they want to have printed?
No. So we do it like this. The wizard is going to the website.
All right.
You basically, you buy this vision poster. Like it's kind of, you buy the concept of the vision poster because you don't know how it's going to look like.
Yeah.
Then you get these 10 questions via email. Then you answer these questions, we get the answers. We use these answers to create a text. Basically, this process is like half automated now. It's not completely automatic, but half of it. And then we develop basically an editor where this text that is basically pre-written automatically, we correct it, and then it's automatically layouted.
Okay.
Yeah. So this is how the process is.
And then people buy from all over the planet?
Yeah, right? From all over the planet.
And do you do like the logistics, or do you have like the outsource?
Yeah, so at the moment we are still looking for people who were to partner up.
Well, because we partnered up with like a small printing company now, but we like building up partnerships all over the world with printing companies, because it's obviously easier if someone orders from the US to just print it there and
yes.
Send it in. And then that way we're also very flexible, because all the processes that, like with the logistics, with the printing and everything, where you actually need space and need to have you, like your product, we don't have that in-house. That's the plan.
Exactly, but since we just started in July with this specific product, we are still like building up every, like this thing. Yeah, but
cool.
That's the goal, like, really.
Right now, the good day, we have like 20 orders, so it's going pretty well. And now we have to work on making the whole system more stable, since we just started out with making the posters by hand. And yeah.
So it's step by step process. Like we learn basically every day something new, and then we integrate it. Also, feedback that we get from our customers. Basically, we are often every client with feedback. And then we integrate it right away and try to improve like product. Yeah.
How much is one poster?
It depends on which size.
But
you can have a gift card.
The best selling one is the Dina 4, and that's $19.99. And then we have A6, the cheapest one is $9.99, and we have A1 that's Yeah, for the future, the idea is that everyone has like their own account, so they can like see their vision text and edit it and give it us to print it. But for right now, we just have like a regular like a Shopify online store, and then the process kind of starts after that.
What's the time split for this one? How much time do you spend on producing the product, on customer care, on marketing yourself?
So, like, at the moment we have a big, lot of time for the production, post-product, like not really the production itself, to do the post, but only logistics, which comes with it, which is also customer support, yeah. Because they think that our customer support is to create this post and then we send it to the customer so that the person can change what he doesn't like, and we change it then inside of the poster. So this takes time, and then the other part of the time basically.
Yeah, I think Sarah is doing the whole poster process right now, and I'm focusing on the marketing. So that's kind of how we're dividing it. You know?
Yeah, but it's like full time.
Yeah.
Do you ever have a problem that people don't mind their questions?
No, because since we offer them that they can change it how they want to, because like we send them just, we say it's a draft, like it's a suggestion, and then you can change it. So actually that doesn't happen.
We don't print it before they don't like it. So that's why we have a very good customer satisfaction rate and also very good referral rate.
So you had a question?
Yeah, two. One is the obvious one, what's your current mission process, what is your vision, what do you want to take the company? The second one is what are your acquisition channels, so where are the users coming from?
So our vision is to empower people and help them to live a life that they really love. That's our vision. And our acquisition channels, right now it's mostly Facebook. We, like right now, how it really works is that we just get a lot of referrals and people just like to post their vision poster, like they take a picture with them and their vision poster and like they send it to friends, so it's really word of mouth. But we also, like, that's what we're working on right now to actually find like a growth function that that really works. But for right now that works really well.
Yeah. Do you know already something about the impact it has on the person?
So since we talk a lot to our customers because that's like kind of very important to us, they send us also, like we had also people writing us that they were like almost crying, very like touched by reading their own vision poster, so it really makes something inside of them. And we also noticed it by ourselves, like when we did, because sometimes we also did for the first time our vision poster, and that's something that we really enjoy. And you think, okay, that's like very beautiful what can come out of my, you know, head, heart, I don't know.
And then, besides that, as additionally, we have a couple of success stories where, like, one student, she was never, like, she wanted to apply for an internship and couldn't find the courage. And then she was like, okay, I saw that written down the whole time, and then she found the courage, and then she got her dream internship. So that's, like, really cool to hear. And then,
yeah, and then she wrote also a blog article about it, so that was also good for us.
And another one, like, yeah, there are a couple ones, like, one opening her, what, the practice, is that the one? Like, the coaching office or studio, so, yeah, there are a couple of people who actually take action on it.
Oh,
yeah. How many months ago did you have your first idea? How many months ago did you make your first buck, your first money?
So, like, that's very difficult to answer because, like, this idea developed over time. So in January, we had the idea that we wanted to do something like, not like the poster, but in that direction.
Okay.
Yeah.
And which one's the first money?
When we started selling the poster.
Yeah.
In June.
But I think what's important is that we didn't start with, like, we have this idea that we now want to execute, but we started with, like, this is our basis, like, this is the kind of like a very broad idea, like this area where we're going to start something and then develop the idea.
I wanted to ask you, how do you collect customer feedback, and if you could give us one example of a customer that made you, or two customers that made you change something about your business?
Yeah.
Your business
so, for example, we got yesterday, that's quite a very new experience, we got feedback from a copywriter from the UK, and she basically helped us pretty much to improve this first suggestion of the text that we give them. And also we got another experience was another she was I don't know exactly what she did, but she helped us to improve, for example, the text of our order confirmation email. Like, it's a lot of this kind of like text and or correction in the how to phrase the questions and these kind of things that the people like.
So is that by email? So you get
their email. Yeah.
So what was a good learning was that through like our like MVP was that we would build the product by hand and then just send it to them and ask them if they like it and they send it back. So that way we could like also collect all the feedback, and we kind of still doing that and also doing that on purpose to stay really close, like be in close contact with our customers. So they're getting the first draft per email and they're sending it back to us, and then we also always asking like, is there anything you want us to change? And like that way we're really kind of developing it with the customer.
But thank you guys so much.
But this question was very long.
Is it possible to order your poster in other language than
in German? We have English and English so far, yes, but
we're working on it. But keep in mind, we just started the poster in June, so.
Yeah.
And we also brought the questions if you want to take them, and a gift card for €5 discount for the poster. And if you have any more questions, feel free to ask us just the next thing or after this. Yeah.